Here comes the Alpha and Omega. Here comes the author and perfecter of our faith. Here comes the